wanted, but there should be a barista bot you can call up. They're, really annoying, but the coffee's worth it.
What can I do to, like, help you, or whatever?
Let me get some Arcturian Super Black, Mr. Bot.
Ooh, can't do it. Power cord just blew out, and I can't do the coffee thing without the power thing.
Of course! But it's okay, it's okay. Right, there's a Malawan heavy nearby. He calls himself Core Daddy like a real asshole. Bloke's got a power cord built right into his suit. That'll get us up and running.
Why does every damn thing always need a damn power core?
You know, it's funny. I used to say things like, I'll kill anyone who talks to me before I've had my coffee. But now I literally might. I don't know, that's just funny to me. Between these civilians and a Malawan armada. This coffee is gonna save lives. Starting with mine.
Oh, hey, it's you again. cool, good cool. Very cool. Now hit the bell. That should reboot the shop or whatever. And my facial flare. Voila. Or whatever.
Shop's powered up. Can we get that coffee now, Barista Bot?
Oh, man. No can do. We're like an eco-friendly shop, you know? So you'll have to supply your own to-go cup.
Well, bollocks. Wait, I know. There's a Malawan commander who's always got a travel mug on him. See if you can track him down. Honestly, that caffeinated sewer juice Malawan calls coffee is practically a war crime on its own. I just want that commander's mug. Take out some of the rank and file to draw out the commander. That mug is mine.
Looks like the coffee break's over, boys. Let's get him!
Super Black already. Hurry back to the shop. Come on.
I know you have the mug, Walter. I'm ordering my troops to reacquire it at all costs. We will not let it remain in enemy hands.
Malawan's attacking the shop.
Damn it! Can't you leave me just one good thing, Malawan? Just one cup of goddamn.
An aneurysm or whatever. Just show me that to-go cup and I'll fill it up for you. Cool. Locally sourced. Righteous. Now hold on.
What is taking so long?
Whatever, man. You can't rush perfection.
Just let the bot do his work. It'll be so, so worth it.
And you're welcome. Have a lovely day. Or don't. Your call.
Yes! Yes! Finally! Bring that coffee here!
Lorelei, I hear you, and I super understand. Please just chill.
Hey, we've all got our vices.
try Dr. Zed's InstaHealth. Most doctors got a degree to pay off, but I passed those savings right to you.
Okay, someone give me an order. I need an order! Put in a good word for me, Reese.
My favorite person. This was so necessary. Hey, Atlas boys! Rise and Grind's back in business and the coffee's on me!
Oh, hell yeah! For real? Thanks, Lorelei!
Give up the log, Bolter! I'll never stop pursuing it!
Bollocks! Malawan's here. A little caffeine does for our morale.
Vault Hunter. I know this seems like a small thing, but even this little taste of the world we lost, it keeps us going, you know? At least till tomorrow morning. You got time for a job? Now that we've got coffee, priority number two is food. Malawan recently took over the Dynasty Diner, which was pumping out food for our people before it got taken. Go find the owner, Bo, and help him take his diner back.
Nobody does bullet spin.
And on a personal note, there's this Malawan guy.
Captain Rowe, who's been giving me no end of trouble. I haven't been able to pin him down, but I hear he's got a serious weakness for birds.
You do not want this.
Lorelei sent me. What's up with the diner?
Bo, it's me! And I've got hungry people back at the base, you get me?
Get you, Lorelei. I so get you!
Okay, so those fascist Malawan bastards are using my diner to supply their troops! Stop them! Go on to it! Kill them all! When Malawan showed up, I barricaded myself in my apartment. And I'm not coming out until this war is over, you hear me? But you can help me get the diner up and running, and I can run it remotely from here!
Anybody counting? Cut 'em down, cub!
Whatever
you say, little man.
David!
Come on, let's go! It's time to get the diner up and running!
Far from over!
Okay, here we are. Let's get some new burgers going. Hit that button and digistruct those big bad burgers. Yeah.
They're on our
insufficient meat data for burgers.
Bummer! The digistructor's out of meat samples. We can't digistruct any Dynasty burgers without meat samples. Okay, I need you to bring me a sample of my secret ingredient. Wretch meat.
What?
Trust, my dude. I know it sounds vile, but it makes the burgers so damn juicy. There's a ratch den in the trash pit. Go get him.
The vault thieves insist on opposing our holy mission at every turn. Even going so far as to form an alliance with that mustachioed fool of an Atlas CEO. Free, strong fork. Stay vigilant on Promethea, brothers and sisters.
Now, start by squishing some ratch larva. Doing that should draw out the angry mama ratch. And that's where you'll get a big old ratch steak. Juicy. Bots aren't
hostile area. Recalibrating routes.
More Malawan. Take him out to get the burger pod moving again.
Cub's empty. Guess it's up to me.
Burger delivery for Captain Archer Rowe.
Hey, hey, burger time! I'll be right down, little guy!
Now! Get that wanker!
Reprogram my burger bots, then I'll be back on my burger slinging feet!
Much appreciated, Bo. Keep them coming. We got a lot of hungry people back here.
Kudos for taking out Captain Rowe, Vault Hunter. That burger-grubbing prick has been a right thorn in my arse. But now he's dead. Well done indeed. First coffee, now burgers. The cornerstones of civilization. Piece by piece, we're really starting to put this city back together.
Thanks for your help.
Ah!
That's awesome! We're just getting started.
Hey, you made it! My ship's right there. State-of-the-art Atlas cloaking, baby. This way! No, no!
Gotta go!
Reese, buddy! Given that unconditional surrender any more thought? Or do you need another love slap from your old pal Laseroid to change your mind?
Screw you!
When you're ready, just swing by with the paperwork. Can't wait to absorb Atlas into the Malawan family. Oh, and you can bring Zero. I'll bet he's interested.
I'd die before I hand over Atlas to that corporate asshat. New plan. We steal a Malawan shuttle with security protocols. Here, take this.
So, the Viper Drive is Atlas' state-of-the-art remote hacking. Now we'll use that baby to steal a Malawan shuttle. You in?
Hell yeah! Quick question. Is that mustache authorized?
Focus! Just find yourself a Malawan shuttle and pop in a Viper Drive. I will do the rest.
Okay, time to try out the Viper Drive. So, pop it into that console.
Just gotta get in somewhere you're not wanted? Viper Drive by Atlas.
Yes! We're in! Ha-ha! Reese comes through! High fives? Anybody? Okay. Hey, let me know when you're there.
Fire Cub's got claws! Anybody counting? Later!
This is my turf, you Malawan dickheads! You suck my smoking barrel, you wankers! I'll bite your ears off and feed them to you! You bloody slabs of duck butter! That's the last of them. We're safe for now. Maybe. What? Who's that?
Are you Lorelei? Reese sent me to back you up. But you seem, good.
If that toothbrush-haired wanker wants to help me, he can send over some pallets of food and water for the civilians we've got in here. I've got my bullets for backup. You staring at something, mate?
No, I wasn't. I'm Zero. I'll go tell Reese. It was nice meeting you. Damn it.
Huh. That's a weird one. Tall, though.
Boots on the ground, Reese.
Well, that actually worked. I mean, of course that worked. and no death spheres in sight.
Death spheres?
Never mind. According to Zero's intel, your vault key fragment is powering the laser. We just gotta find the control room. Head to the main gate. No death spheres.
Buy yourself a mod for the Merquit class. That ought to do it. For now, at least.
You've got enemies, and I've got ammo. I used to have one just like that. Everyone has their price. You'll be back.
That is the Zenara, Kanagawa's pleasure yacht. Rumor is he invited his siblings on board for a party, and then murdered them. That's how he became head of mergers and acquisitions of Malawan. Oh, by the way, be careful with this low gravity. Might take some getting used to.
Thank you.
like there's security up ahead. You take care of them. I will make sure they can't call for backup.
Time to teach you a lesson.
Yes, Bobo.
Ugh.